Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to start playing sorry, what was this game called? I keep forgetting. Horizon, right? And this is the first version. It's come out in 2017, almost 5 years later, and I'm just jumping on it right now. I know it's one heck of a game, and I want to start playing the second part, but I thought I'll start playing the first one. Right, so sit tight guys and enjoy the game.
What's that now? Don't like the cold?
Can't stand wow, straight today. Away.
We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to
what
my
a cute
daughter.
Little baby.
Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back?
Herman Huss. Okay.
Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones, who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Wow. Oh, that's so cool. All these mechanical creatures. Wow.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble. Respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
Right off the top, the game looks so beautiful.
Hi, Matriarch Tirsa. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
Aloy. Wow.
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessed. blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
That was a very nice introduction to the game. Oh, okay. Let's go.
Aloy! Aloy!
Quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me.
She's an outcast.
She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Quite a fall. Check something out. I guess go into the cave. Is that the cave? Oh, I think that's where I came from.
Rats.
Okay. Okay.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Okay. Crouch up, crouch down. Okay. Where are we? Looks like.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Yeah, that's where we want to go, I guess, right?
Ross said never go in places like this. But
we're just
have
doing
to
the opposite,
find
I guess. What's that? Our way out. Oh, not bad.
There is something up ahead.
Come on, young ally. Let's just go. What's what? Oh.
What's that?
A dead person? Okay. Oh.
There's something shiny there.
Okay. Wow. What's that? Some kind of device. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Lights. Everywhere. How does it do this?
Okay. Find a way out. Oh, okay.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
This device is scanning the room. Okay, that's something.
More lights.
Second.
A shape.
Okay.
It's connected to the door somehow.
Reinforced platinum. Doctor. Okay, that's where we need to go. Okay. Cool. I think we need to open that door. Some kind of a lock mechanism, right? What? Okay. Wait, what? Why should show? Okay, there we go. Yep. What now? Interface available. Okay. Let's go ahead to turn the lock counterclockwise. Square and circle, okay. Wow, okay.
Changed color.
I think that did it. It's like that wasn't so hard. Like not yet. Says okay. Gonna go down. Check what's there. Wow, it's a very colorful game, I should say. All these neon lights.
What's that?
Okay.
Head this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but We can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Thing, data point or some kind of collectibles in this game, I guess. Okay. Still gotta go head up. Oh. Okay. All these boxes.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
And Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Should have gone. Well. Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
Like sad stories.
And pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. Oh, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
Seriously, record our thoughts for posterity. Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not
looks
for
like
posterity.
Something really bad happened there.
I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Okay.
He found me. Ross found me. Down here. I'm coming. I'm coming!
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come!
Wow.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Survive in the wild.
So guys, thank you for watching. I think that's the end of chapter one. I hope you guys liked it. Stay tuned for more chapters coming from this game. So please hit the subscribe and like button if you haven't. That'll help me a lot. Thank you.